Yoni will live, then Makovsky will be offered a lecture in the university. A. B. I think Israel's profound mistake is the following, including Netanyahu. He goes out and says, we need the land because of security, and the Palestinians say it's ours. Of course we're going to lose. With all due respect to your security, if the world buys in that this land is theirs, so we're wrong. But the land is ours. It's our homeland. And that's the fundamental truth that we forgot to say.